You know why we're here, don't you?
Yes.
And you know I won't take no for an answer.
And you know I don't give a shit. This brings you pleasure?
To no end. Remember, before me, there was no conflict. And life was very boring. And this, my son, is not boring.
Then what is it?
It's hell. And you're its heir.
No. I'm not.
Ah. An original thought. How cute.
You know what? You're right. Denying your wishes only brings you joy. That's what you live for. My suffering is your gain.
Now I'm bored.
So how's this? I will be happy, Father, to take your place as the ruler of the underworld, the devil. And you can go live out the rest of your life here in Los Angeles and... What was that you wanted to be? A Hollywood agent?
Better. I'm going to run Disneyland.
Well, I'll be watching you closely. May God be with you.
That's funny.
Are we done?
No, we're not fucking finished. If your heart is not in it, if you don't feel your true satanic calling, if it is not in your blood, then it won't work. Without pride, vengeance, malice. If you won't or don't believe in pain and suffering, you won't embody what people fear most. I will ask you one more time. For the truth shall not set you free. Will you accept the mantle of Lucifer?